an accused in a sandalwood-linked drug racket case, was arrested by the Bengaluru police in a joint operation with Central Crime Branch officials from Chennai on Monday. Aditya Alva, who was absconding in the cotton pad drugs case, has been arrested. A continuous search and inquiry was conducted, got information and arrested him in Chennai last night, said Sandeep Patil, Joint Commissioner of Police, Crime. Alva was absconding for the last 4 months since the CCB registered the case in September last year at the Cotton Pest Police Station in the city. He is accused number 6 in the case. He is the son of former State Minister late Jeevraj Alva and brother-in-law of Bollywood actor Vivek Oberoi, whose house was raided in October 2020. Alva's private property in Bengaluru, where he is said to have hosted parties, was also raided while he was absconding. He has been brought to Bengaluru and will be produced in court next week, where the police is expecting to seek his custody for further questioning.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.